The second edition of Bombay Times Fashion Week 2018 commenced yesterday, with designers showcasing their collection and celebrities donning those amazing outfits. Actress model Malaika Arora mesmerized everyone in friend and designer Mandira work. She wore a sheer white flowy floor-length gown, walking the ramp looking like a complete diva. Nusrat Bharucha, who is currently on cloud 9 with her successful film Sonu Ke Titu Ki Sweetie, turned a showstopper too. She walked for designer Shivani's Tisharth collection. She donned a beautiful gown with a shimmery tube top and ruffle bottom and a knee-high slit. Model TV presenter Shivani Dandekar was dressed in a mustard-colored trench-style dress. With minimum makeup and loose tresses, she made a perfect showstopper for designer Shaheen Manan. Sonakshi Sinha looked glamorous in a short, shimmery dress. Golden stilettos and loose wavy tresses completed her look. She walked the ramp for Nandita Mehtani.